tickled pink. James is the brightest red engine on the island of Sodor. His bright red paint made him feel very proud and very special. One morning, James was about to puff out of Timbit's sheds, so Topham had arrived to see him. James was pleased. James whistled with pride. James puffed proudly into the steamworks. The workmen were waiting. First, they took off James's old coat of red paint. Then they applied a special pink paint. The pink paint was to go under the new red coat. It was to keep the water out. Soon, James was covered from fender to firebox in bright pink paint. Just then, Sir Topham Hatt arrived. Sir Topham Hatt left. James was upset. James puffed up to a junction. Emily was there. She was waiting for the workmen. Emily laughed and laughed. James didn't like being laughed at. Then an idea flew into his fuddle. James chuffed through the countryside. Ahead, he could see Toby puffing along the track.